Hello friends, welcome to Bill's Coaching. In this video, we are going to solve this puzzle. This is a very interesting puzzle. As you can see, only one rectangle is given, that is rectangle ABCD, and within that rectangle, area of three triangles are already given, 3, 4 and 5, and we need to find area of middle triangle, which is DEF. So how to solve it? I found it very interesting, and telling you frankly, it took me about half an hour to actually solve this puzzle. You can also give it a try. Just pause this video for some time and try to solve it. If you get the answer, come back again to verify your answer. And if you think like it's very difficult, you're not able to solve, just be with me and we'll solve it together. Okay? So let us begin with the problem. So I have drawn this figure over here. What I'll do, I'll rub all these parts. I don't need all this. Labeling part, I don't need now. Since this is a rectangle, I'll mark it 90 degree angle, 90 degree angle over here. And this full, I'll mark it as length. This is bigger, okay? I'll mark it as L. This is L. This I'll mark it as B. Breadth, okay? This I'll mark it as X and this I'll mark it as Y. Okay? Now, this is Y. This full is L. So this will be L minus Y. And similarly, this is P. Sorry, this is B, this is X, so this will be B minus X. Okay, so we already know the sides of this now. Similarly, this will be, since this is B, this will be also B. This is L, this will be L. Okay, now simple thing, we'll apply area of triangle formula for this triangle. Okay, first we'll apply for this. Half into base is X, multiply by height is L, will be equal to area 3 centimeters square, okay, or centimeter, unit is not given, okay, 3 units square. Now, this will give us XL is equal to 6, this is 1, correct, 2 into 3, 6, X into L, XL. Second, what I'll do, I'll take this triangle, this is height, this is base, so half into base into height will be equal to 4, so YB will be equal to 8. 1 and 2 I have marked. Now third part, this triangle, this triangle is half into, we'll take this as base and this as height, base is L minus Y and height is B minus X, will be equal to 5. Multiply this over here, so L minus Y, B minus X will be equal to 10. We'll expand this bracket, which give us LB minus LX minus YB plus YX 10. Now, check what is XL, XL or LX, it is 6. I'll substitute it over here. So LB minus 6 minus YB is over here 8. We'll substitute again plus. Now, do we have YX over here? YX, we don't have YX. Okay. So I'll write it as it is. YX is equal to 10. This will become LB plus YX is equal to 10 plus 14. Okay. Now next step, I'll write it over here. LB plus YX is equal to 24. Now, a very interesting step. This is LB, length into breadth, which is area of full rectangle. Y and X are different, we don't know. So what I'll do, we don't have the value of YX. So we cannot find the area of rectangle, because if we knew area of rectangle, we could easily minus this area and we can get this area, right? Okay, so what I'll do, I'll multiply by LB again. Multiply by LB. So this will become LB into LB, LB square. This will become YX, LB, 24, LB. Clear? Can we reframe this? this I'll write as an XL, okay? So I'll write it as LB square plus Y and L I'll write, because we have, okay, YB we have, here we have YB, we have XL, so XL we already have, YB XL is equal to 24 LB. Next part, I'll solve from here. So LB square plus, check what is YB. YB is 8 multiplied by XL. XL is 6 is equal to 24 LB. Clear? Very simple thing now. Just LB square minus 24 LB plus 48 is equal to 0. Now substitute, LB is equal to any letter, I'll use it as P. So we'll get it as P square minus 24 P plus 48 is equal to 0. Now this is a quadratic equation, we'll use Brahmo Gupta's quadratic equation formula. So we can get P is equal to minus B plus or minus root of B square minus 4AC upon 2A. This is the formula. Hope you know this formula. A, B, C and coefficient of X. So this will be A, this will be B and this is C. Okay, this is Brahmo Gupta's quadratic equation. Remember. Okay, now in place of B, I'm writing this. So this will become plus 24 plus or minus root of B square is 24 square minus 4. A is 1 and C is 48. Upon 2, A is 1. Okay, now this we can solve. This will become 24 plus or minus root of, okay, I'll solve it over here. 24 square is 576 and this is 48 into 4. I'll 48 into 4, 192. I'll subtract this 4, 384. Okay, so we got 384 upon 2. This is value of P. Okay, you know all this part, so I'll rub this part now so that we can continue again. Now 384, so this will become P will be equal to plus 24 minus 3 root 24 is 2, so it becomes 8 root of 6 upon 2. Okay, hope you know all this. I'll rub this all. Simple. P will be equal to, just divide this, 12 minus 4 root 6. Okay, now interesting part I'll tell you. What is P? P is L into B. Okay, so LB will be equal to 12 plus or minus. This is plus or minus. Plus or minus. So plus or minus 4 root 6. Now check. This can be either minus or plus. So this can be 12 minus 4 root 6 or 12 plus 4 root 6. Check this. Area of this is 3. 3 plus 5 is 8. 8 plus 4 is 12. Okay. So sum of these 3 triangle is 12, 4 plus 9 in this, 12. Okay, so definitely area of rectangle will be bigger than 12. We already have this 12, so we cannot subtract. So this is wrong. Greater than 12, only this term is there. So we can say that L into B is 12 plus 4 root 6. What we need? Area of this triangle, right? Now I'll label everything. So it was A and F. Okay, now what I'll do? LB is equal to area of DAE plus area of EBF plus area of FCD plus area of DEF. Very simple now. Substitute, this is 12 plus 4 root 6. this is 4 plus this is 5 plus this is 3 plus area of DEF. This becomes 2L. I'll rub this directly. This becomes 2L and we can cancel out this term. Okay. Now we can say area of triangle DEF is equal to 4 root 6. And this is the answer. 4 root 6. Okay. Now I can write this as 4 root 6. Okay. So quick revision. What we did, we compared this area. Then we substitute the values which we know. Then we got a quadratic equation by substituting LB as P. We got all the answer. We cancelled out this because this was less than 2L and we need a value greater than 2L. Already explained you total area is 2L. That's why we need, since total area is 2L of this triangle, area of rectangle will be bigger. So we cancelled out this. We took this value. We solved it. We equated and we got the answer. Okay. And 4 root 6 the answer. Done. Thank you so much for watching our video and hope you understood this problem. Congratulations to all those who got the correct answer and thank you so much for watching our video and do like, share, subscribe to our channel and don't forget to leave your comments below. Thank you so much.